Hey Critter fans, it is Monday the 5th June 2023. As I pointed out in the previous video, LUNC, Terra Luna Classic, was the one to watch. This ended up, I reported it when it had gone up by about 10% yesterday. Now it's gone up by about 12%, 13%, 14% over 7 days in fact, so quite a climber there. Meanwhile, Bitcoin is dropping down. It's around about 26,800 at the moment. Seems to be some uncertainty with that. And Ripple is holding at around about 53.5 cents with XRP. Let's see what happens next.